Hey everyone, I'm playing Fortnite right now. I don't know if you want to know this at all or something, but, yeah, I'm playing Fortnite right now. The annoying thing is my laptop, which is right here. Yes, I have two screens for it. I have this entire setup for it. Okay, I'm just making a video really quick. This laptop right here crashes when opening Fortnite. This little tiny Nintendo Switch does not crash while playing Fortnite. How does that make sense?